Right. Hey, Wiki Watchers, my name is Dad Boys in the Pud. Yeah. I will warn you now, my tics have come out, so it's kind of annoying. So I do not know how the hell this stream is gonna go right now. Like, this stream could go horribly wrong for all I care. Or it could be funny as hell because you guys will be listening to me have a tic attack. My stress tics are coming out, which is just great. And once again, I am on FaceTime to my girlfriend. But anyways, I have been meaning... Wait, can you guys hear me? Yeah, you guys can. Cool. Okay! Here we go! Anyways, I have been meaning to play this game for some time. I've seen so many YouTubers play this game. This is gonna be interesting. Right, let's start a new game. Right, here we are. Here we are. Let's start a new game and see how my tics decide to be nice. Whether they decide to be nice or not depends. Because the funny thing is, I've set my girlfriend off at the exact same time. So the plan was she was supposed to be coming down today, but that's upsetting, but it's fine. I'll have to wait till Monday or tomorrow, which is fine. Right. Can't even do that. Hey guys, this is for you guys, this, as well as my girlfriend. That one. Anyways, I have been rambling on for way too long now. Might as well start the game, because I'm pretty sure you guys want the gameplay and not. Life is Strange is based on a story game that features players' choices and consequences of all your game in actions and wankers, I never got to finish that, and decision. So, I need to play this one in a while. I mean, I've played it before, but I would need another one, but this I didn't work. Yeah. AirPod is working.
Where am I? What's happening?
Hey, subtitles are on.
I'm trapped in a storm? How did I get here? And where is here?
Right.
Wait, there's the lighthouse. I'll be safe if I can make it there.
Lighthouse.
I hope. Please let me make it here.
Who's playing at?
Hey, so surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
From light to shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black and white?
I didn't fall asleep, and that sure didn't feel like a dream. Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class laughing
Jefferson.
At me now.
Why Arbus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by
selfie.
The eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift. Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around.
Very interesting.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes, a process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Robert Cornelius. You can find out all about him in your textbook, or even online.
Pencil!
And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Submitting your photo for the competition, everybody in class is turning in a photo, so...
I should have known. She'll have better equipment than Blackwell.
I don't care. What that camera says.
Even her school books are gift wrapped. I can't believe she made fun of me in class. What is she, 15 years old? And people laughed.
You have just by participating, by putting yourself out there in the world. Now, no matter who wins, this is just a bump on a bigger road. I don't want anybody to feel excluded from this process, but I also want everybody to know that this photographic...
Markers!
This might make a cool shot.
I have my moment in the camera, eye, and everybody should have
totally.
Their chance.
I only want to share whatever gifts I have with the world.
I said markers. Marco Polo. Oh, you bastard. Why did that word have to pop up? That's like the common one of ticks. When you say Marco, just saying the word Polo. I'm not gonna say that word anymore because it's gonna keep me saying it. Hi. Hi, Katie. What are you drawing there? Did you draw a tree with a noose on it? Is that meant to be a tree with a noose?
Another daily fail in front of the world.
Hi, Kate. Oh, hi, Max.
Hi.
Kate, I hope I didn't embarrass you with my lame answer.
It sucks to be dragged into the spotlight.
Unless you're Victoria.
She's got nothing on you, Max. Well, I should get going.
Yeah, me too. Talk to you later.
Sure.
Ew, what the hell did I just find on...
Obviously Blackwell spent bank. Looks like somebody was already working on this. Cool.
To be honest, that's good photoshopping, if that's even Photoshop. Guys, what color's her hair? I see what you dirty bastards out there are looking at. I know exactly what you're looking at. What color is her hair in this picture? Don't be a dirty bastard. Guys, come on. I know you're all looking at her tits. Now fucking chill. What color is her hair? Let me know in comments. What were you actually looking at? What were you actually looking at there? Hmm? Anyways, enough of looking at that picture before anyone gets any dirty minds. Oh wait, I have one. Shit. Fuck.
Shit, I pulled my remote from my thing out.
Hey, do you support printer?
That printer is amazing. I'd love to see how it reproduces my pictures. I could pump out a whole gallery show with that thing. When I don't suck.
Max,
someday.
Do you ever hear yourself speak and ever wonder?
Now I wish I wouldn't have read this. Purge.
What does that say? Yeah, I kinda wish I did not read that as well. Dear Kate, we love your porn video. Yeah, I kinda wish I did not read that.
Every time I look at Victoria, I feel like she's talking smack about me.
Yeah. She's talking smack! I better put my fucking... charger in my controller, and then he said something inappropriate there. I nearly said, hang on, guys.
Another daily fail in front of the world.
Stop being a failure there, Max. Come on, Max. Okay, bye, Mr. Jefferson.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
Can I leave now?
Yeah. You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to.
Welcome to the real world.
Cute.
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture.
Hi, miss.
Because Max wants everybody to see how cute she is.
And she plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy.
Oh, I do not know if I can play this. We are getting copyrighted for sure, ladies and gentlemen.
Evan doesn't say much to me, but his photos are very cool. I hate having everybody see inside my locker. I love that picture of Mom and Dad. Hello, Jack. Kiss, kiss. Andy, you look totally fabulous, as usual. American girls, I'd like to be part of the world around you. Driving a car by the seaside, watching the world from the bright side. I've seen Brooke hanging out with Warren. She seems like his type. It looks like she's been gone for months.
To all of you, American girls in the movies.
They should just call it a sugar machine. That would be awesome if you put money in there. There's Hayden, another Vortex Club bro. But he's actually not an ass.
I wish I had.
Empty. Good. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me.
Yeah, I'm definitely getting copyrighted for that music.
Now, who would bother to write that crap?
Rachel Amber is a bitch. Okay.
The last time I got a flu shot, I got the flu. Fuck you. I'm good to flow, thanks. I'm good to flow, thanks. I feel like the universe is taunting me everywhere I go today. It all started with that bizarro dream in class. Am I going crazy?
Maybe you are, maybe you're not.
Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. Fuck it.
Oh, pretty little.
When a door closes, a window opens. Or something like that.
The Illuminati.
Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day. I remember when somebody punked the alarm last month. At least I got out of science class for that quiz.
Oh, it's a pretty little blue butterfly. I love butterflies.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho.
No.
It just got shot!
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be?
What
I was
the hell?
In the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now,
shit!
Can you give me an example of a photographer
I cannot believe
who
this.
Captured the human condition in black and white?
Okay, if I'm crazy,
anybody?
I might as well go all the way.
Bueller?
Diane,
can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria.
I actually did it.
Photographer who perfectly captured the
human time machine.
Anybody? Bueller?
Max, don't freak out. Not yet.
There you go, Victoria.
When I took my selfie, Jefferson asked me a question. If he does again, I'll know this is for real.
What kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
I know I'm not dreaming
course,
this.
As you all know, the
it's real.
Portrait has been popular
I can tell.
Since the early 1800s. Your generation
so
was
I can go
first
back in time.
For selfie expression.
What if that girl isn't dead yet?
I couldn't resist. The point
can I save
that
her?
The portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography.
I need to go to the bathroom quickly and check it out.
Now, Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to...
I have to go to the bathroom.
I'm sorry, but I really have to use the bathroom.
Nice try, Max. But you're not gonna get away that easy. We can talk more after class. Is there anybody
oh,
here
shit.
Who knows their stuff?
Jefferson wants to keep me after class. And I need time to save that girl.
A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style like a mirror.
Can I
now
get
you're
that?
Totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Ow!
Very good, Victoria.
What if I rewind again and give him the right answer?
The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces.
Wowzer, my old broken camera is new again.
Max, since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
The Daguerrean process, invented by a French painter named Louis Daguerre around 1830.
Somebody has been reading as well as posing. Nice work, Max.
Boom.
The Daguerrean process made portraiture hugely popular. Mainly because it gave the subjects clear, defined features. You can learn more when you actually finish reading the assigned chapters. Max is so far way ahead of Evan. And guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Max, you are not crazy. You are not dreaming. It's time to be an everyday hero.
Yes, Victoria, you still have to do your homework this week.
Excuse me, Mr. Jefferson, can I talk to you for a moment?
Yes, excuse you.
No, Victoria, excuse us. I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm not avoiding, just...
biding time? Waiting for the elusive right moment?
Exactly.
Max, don't wait too long. John Lennon once said that life is what happens while you're busy making other plans.
Uh-huh.
Go on now. Don't let me stop you.
Hang on, I'm gonna go back.
Yes, Victoria.
Excuse me, Mr.
Photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I'm on top of it. I think John Lennon once said that life is what happens
Hell
while you're
yeah.
busy making other plans.
Max, you're on fire today. All the right answers. Good. Make sure you finish working on it by today. I have faith in you.
Ye have little faith. Bye, Mr. Jefferson, for the second time.
I hope I have enough time to get to the bathroom. Please, please. I can't tell anybody. They'll think I'm crazy.
Yo, Dan!
You know I don't tease.
I hate that science class with those nerds.
What's that got to do?
Okay, Max, retrace every step. I washed my face. I shredded my photo. Then the butterfly flew in. And I took a photo.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come
don't
on, put that thing down!
Tell me. Ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick!
I need a hammer to break it open!
Of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs!
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Ever even miss your punk ass, would they? No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Hell yes!
Another shitty day.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a girl get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on? Do not freak out.
Hey, do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Excuse for what?
For whatever you're up to. Your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control. There's no emergency here. Leave Miss Caulfield alone, and please turn off that alarm since that's your job. You look a little stressed out. Are you okay?
I'm just a little worried about my future.
You're sweating pinballs. Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it? Well, Max, talk to me.
I I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott? You sure?
Yes. He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what happened. Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family, and one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later in my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Of course this academic drone...
Don't wander around here. Get on outside.
Nathan Prescott, please come to the front office. Thank you.
Hello to the other person.
I bet the Blackwell founders would shit cats if they saw today's student body walking around like zombies on their phones. Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
I'd love to. I love planes and balloons and...
This is neither. Do you know what a drone really is?
A weapon, right?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you were smart. Please, step back. Sorry, Max. I have to focus on making sure this drone doesn't crash.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess.
Is that really yours? Is that even legal?
Of course. Nobody knows about it yet.
Isn't it considered a weapon of war?
You read too many conspiracy sites. This might be too complicated for you. Funny. Warren said you...
I was kind of hoping for, like, a different outlook.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
High Fly B-400. Not really. Alright, let's do this again. Check the bag.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
Oh. I had to do that. I bite things when I'm stressed, by the way. Now it's talking to Brooke again.
Sorry, Max. I have to focus on making sure this drone doesn't crash.
What a complicated name for such a tiny drone.
And now... Brooke.
Hi, Brooke.
Let me guess. You want to fly my drone?
That looks like a high fly drone. Model B400 EVO. Now that's a nice piece of tech.
You're full of surprises. Why would you know that?
I love aerial photography. Drones are perfect for that, especially those with great range. It's a new era of images.
Most impressive, Max. Warren said you were multifaceted. Here, give the drone a whirl around campus.
Woo! That looks dangerous move. Thank God I'm not the one controlling this. Can I crash it now, Matt? That was fun. That was fun.
I bet David Madsen would love to spy on us with this kind of drone. Here, give the drone a whirl around campus.
Oh, it's just the same thing. Okay. It's just the same thing. Right, I don't need to bite things anymore. I want it. Hello, Warren. How you doing? Hi, Matt, can you get me more?
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Hey, yeah, that's totally me. Warren is me, for sure. Alrighty. Mom, happy birthday, Maxine. We can't believe it's been a whole 18 since you bought the two bucks. Oh, thanks, Mommy. I did! Have a very special 18th. Have a very special 18th birthday. You're an adult now. But you're still our little girl. Check your account. Don't blow it all at once. Thank you. Hey, Justin.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
Thrash? You mean stage diving, or...?
You're such a poser. If you can't even name a simple nose slide or a tray flip, you should walk on.
Yo, Justin.
Check out the Max. Come to Thrash?
I came to nose slide. But I'd love to see somebody do a tree flip.
Oh, sick. You're not a poser.
Nah, I just can't skateboard shit.
Aw, check it. We're gonna destroy some rails for you. What do you want to see?
Go for a tree flip.
Let's get Trevor all over that action.
Hi, Trevor. You good, dude? Did that get you in the balls? Did that get you in the balls there, my boy?
This is a great image. All those rippling green coins. I hope everybody got their wish.
You should take a picture if you like it so much. I don't sit. Hi, Stella.
Hey there, Stella.
Hey, I know you. You're the new quiet girl in Jefferson's class.
Hell,
isn't he incredible?
He's aloof.
He's aloof. He seems like he's always above you. Not like a snob, but like you don't know what's in his head.
Maybe. Mr. Jefferson just has his own style. If Victoria wasn't all over him, I would definitely make a move.
Now that you mention it, he doesn't respond to Victoria's flirting. That means he has good taste.
You have a lot to learn here at Blackwell. Rachel Amber absolutely had sex with him. Well, I heard that from a good source.
Interesting. See, you learn something new every day at school.
Like I said, you have a lot to learn. Max, see you in class.
Hell yeah. Bye! You look just like Max, but with blonde hair. Hi, Evan.
Hey, Evan. Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see if you're worthy of it, Max. You'll have to answer a simple question. Who photographed the famous falling soldier?
Gotta be Eugene Smith.
Well, they both were famous war photographer images, but you should know the difference. Good try. Wrong answer.
I gotta retry this. Going back. And put. Hi.
Sorry, I have to get back to my portfolio. No time for amateurs. No offense, Max.
Right, time to go shoot.
Hey, Evan.
Hi, Evan.
Mind if I...
Let's see if you're worthy of it.
Got it. Robert.
Isn't it Robert Dorneau?
Oh, my. You can't even tell the difference between street photography and photojournalism. No portfolio peak for you.
Hi, Evan, again.
Hey, Evan.
Steve Curry.
Steve McCurry?
Unless he could travel back in time. McCurry was born 5 years after the falling soldier picture. McCurry also shoots in color. In other words, no portfolio.
Okay, let's try this again.
Hey,
Hi, Evan.
Mind if I check out your cool portfolio?
Let's see.
Robert Capa, of course. I love his work, despite the controversy about that photo.
My.
Fuck.
This quiet child knows things.
That's why I'm here.
You're a kindred spirit, Max. Would you care for a perusal of my portfolio? It's not a privilege I grant to many.
I'd be honored, sir.
Oh my god, we're going through his portfolio.
These photos are great.
No, they're not. They look
and
shit.
And Rachel Amber's face is mesmerizing.
Absolutely shit. Portfolio. Come on, Evan. You can do better than that, you fucking wanking cunt. Oh, I'm sorry. You're in public. I shouldn't.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bruh.
Bring it, dad. Yeah. Totally, dad. Light right on, dude. Hey there, bro.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Hey there, Logan. Oh,
yeah. No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
Nice.
Nah.
No.
Yeah. Football, Max. Big football. Step away.
Yeah, dude. I gotta do this. Right, I've got an idea here. Actually, right, yeah.
Nice, bro.
Oh, hey there, loser.
Oh shit! There's Victoria and her mean girls.
There's Victoria and her mean girls. Hi, Mr.
Howdy,
Janitor.
Well, hello there.
Oh, God.
What's up with these Rachel Amber posters?
Only she would know that, right?
I guess.
Why do you sound like a pedophile?
It just makes
that
the campus look
van.
Sad.
You can't color over that sunlight.
Samuel!
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prism? You just stare in awe. Now I have to go paint windows.
Okay.
See you later, Samuel.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep, I paint.
You bitch. Fine, you're
You'd
my
think with
anyway.
All the rain here in Oregon, you wouldn't need to water the lawn. I guess Blackwell has to keep the lawn and plants well manicured to look good on a catalog.
Awesome.
Time for sweeping. Hi, Kate.
Hi, Kate.
Awesome. Hey, Max.
You look down.
You look down. You okay?
I'm kind of over humanity today. Sorry to be a drama queen.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry.
I'm a look in the trash!
Glad to see you eco-friendly.
Trash, where I belong.
Max, get a clue.
I belong in the trash.
Hi, Kate.
Hey.
How did you like class today?
I don't remember. I guess I don't care about much of anything today.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone if...
Okay, you wanna be alone, little bitch. That's fine. I'm gonna talk to the mean girls. Hi... Teacher's pet, Victoria.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell. What a lame gimmick. Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your waif hipster bullshit.
Hey, leave
the
hipsterism out of it.
Sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled. Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving. Oh, wait.
Dude.
Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias. Now, why don't you go fuck your selfie?
Oh, yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way. I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
I should not be in this room.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria. It's just water.
Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Sweet.
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way. I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Do you understand English? Get lost.
Okay, let's see if this works.
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Samuel is sorry. Wet paint is not good for hair, nope. Sorry.
Get the hell away from me, weirdo!
No.
Hold on. We'll get some towels. We'll be right back.
So move your ass before I dry.
It worked. Don't mess with Max, bitches.
Hi. Aww. Hello, hello, Victoria.
Hey, Victoria.
What do you want, Max? Don't say a word, Max.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. And no filter needed before I post this. Now, please move. I've had a messed up day, and I'm going to my room.
You do that? I know where you live. So does Nathan.
Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Now I have to get to my room, then see Warren.
I have to climb it. Ah, my knee just popped. Bitch. Oh, that's clever.
Hurry, Courtney.
There's a reference to The Shining.
Victoria is going to be pissed we took so long.
That's such a good film. If you guys haven't watched it, go watch it now.
Room 217. No way in hell am I ever going in here.
Red, 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 red. Go in your room, Max. Wait, are you like boarding school or something? You are.
Home sweet home. My favorite cocoon.
Home sweet home. What a shithole. Can I play guitar? I can play guitar. Second game I've played which allows me to play guitar. I'm happy now. I'm going to play guitar. I'm careful, man. Okay, anyways. Oh, there's one for Mother. Fuck off, Mom. How dare you? Do not accuse me there.
I look so pathetic. I am so addicted to porn, makes me laugh. It's nice to feel like I already made a real friend here.
I'm here for man. Guys, I'll leave this up for you guys so you can read this.
Looks like Dana left me a little post-it note.
You borrowed my flash drive.
Great. Now I have to go get the flash drive from Dana's room.
Open the door. Alright, Jesus.
You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Oh, Juliet, this is so stupid.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You are ridiculous.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Oh.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care? Why are you even asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
I think I remember this. Watson.
Juliet Watson. Duh.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do. Just because I don't talk a lot doesn't mean I don't care. So, how did you find out about them?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything. But I bet Victoria did. I know the proof is in her
room. I'm not letting her out until she tells the truth. Answer, you wuss.
Dana's still a cheerleader at heart. That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster? Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent.
Open the door. Hi, Juliet Watson.
Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so.
You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Next time, ask if you want to use my shit.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.
Max, that's mine. Thank you. You're not helpful. You're just nosy. I think you better go.
I'm sorry, Dina.
Nice, Max. You hurt her feelings by being so damn nosy again. But I could rewind and make it up to her.
There's no more gossip for you here, Max. So go.
Hey, Dana.
Seriously, thanks again. I can't believe Juliet locked me in my own room. Real mature.
Dana, I'm not trying to be nosy, but I heard a rumor about you.
What? Who told you I was pregnant?
Nobody important. They just acted like it was bullshit. I just wanted you to know.
Mm-hmm.
It's like a goddamn reality show around here. Can you keep a secret, Max?
Yeah.
Of course.
I was pregnant. Was.
Oh. What about the other?
Deadbeat Dad? You can catch him on the 40-yard line this Friday. And it's not Zachary.
That's interesting. So you were, but you're not now.
Who then? And you don't have to tell me. In fact, you better not.
I like your spirit, Max. Anyway, you better get that flash drive so Warren has an excuse to bug you.
Bye! Maternity. You got her lot there. Where are you at, Warren? Parking lot! And, I gotta remember where the hell that is!
Fuck this shit!
Ow!
Get lost,
damn,
hipster.
I better rewind.
Doing any interviews. Get lost, hipster. I'm not too- Fuck this shit!
Ow! That hurt!
Ouch, poor Alyssa. That'll leave a bruise.
Alyssa, move your head!
If you insist, Max.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Hi, whore. Hopefully you enjoyed the tech picks. It's your last one.
Get lost, hipster. I'm not doing any interviews.
All right.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
No. Shit.
You can't fool me. I know everything about this school. I cover the waterfront. So you better figure out what side you're on.
Please, leave me alone.
Wait, let me rewind.
Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for nothing, Max.
Yeah, I'm gonna rewind.
Man, I should have stepped in between Kate and David. That asshole was so over the line. I could rewind and try something different.
This shit.
Ow.
Shit.
Alyssa, move your head.
If you insist, Max.
Bam.
Now that's what I'm talking about. I actually helped somebody.
Hell yeah. Hell to the end of the year.
So don't think I'm blind. I see everything here at Blackwell. Do you understand what I'm saying?
No, and leave me alone.
Intervene.
Hey, why don't you leave her alone?
Excuse us, this is official campus business.
Excuse me, you shouldn't be yelling at students or bullying them.
Hey, nobody is bullying anybody. I'm doing my job.
No, you're not.
You're part of the problem, Missy. I will remember this conversation.
Oh, Max, that was great. I think you scared him for once. I have to go, but thank you. It means a lot.
Anytime, Kate.
I think I'm in
I felt like an everyday Kate. Hero helping Kate, but...
God, I hope she's alright. And her brother's fine. Yeah, Mike.
I'm glad I stepped in that time. Can't stand to see people being bullied.
I don't get it. How could Zack and Victoria do that to me?
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
Oh, hey, Max. Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
I won't bother you then. I have to go see Warren before he melts. See you.
Yeah, I'm sure we'll all be partying later with Zack and Victoria and the Vortex Club.
Yeah. Sure.
See you around, Max.
Come on over here, please. What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
No problem. Check out my new wheels.
Cool. Very old school.
1978, to be exact.
1978!
Now we can go to the drive-in. There's one in
nice.
Newburg just 60 miles away.
You're in the wrong time, Warren. But then, so am I.
You okay?
No,
it's been one strange fucking day.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
I don't want to talk.
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez, you're a little missensitive today.
Clearly
I wouldn't push
so
your luck,
bitch.
Not in the mood today.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
The fuck? Call it? I'm sorry. What did you just call the flash drive?
Yeah, thanks. You had some cool shit on there, from Akira to Twilight Zone, which seems apropos today.
I consider myself a pop cultural pirate connoisseur.
That does sound better than thief.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
Seen it. I was more disturbed by all those emo vampire movies in there.
Can a sensitive high school boy love sensitive vampires too?
So you're sensitive.
Ah!
Ouch,
they can't
that sounds
see
awful
you.
The way you say it.
Yeah,
no,
my girlfriend's
I was impressed
in
you had faster
moment,
pussycat kill kill.
Russ Mayer was a genius with Black and White. Plus, babes with breasts.
Who would
joking.
Beat your sensitive
Chill.
Ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week. But you seem distracted.
I don't want to speak about it. This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me, not social media.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today.
Beep.
I mean, life-changing. Have you ever had a dream so real it was like a movie?
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms. You best tell me what you told the principal, now.
I told him the truth. A student had a gun.
No, you told him I had a gun. That's why he dragged me into his office.
And did what, give you a stern lecture?
Nobody lectures me. Everyone tries, though. They try.
You should talk to somebody, Nathan.
Do not analyze me! I pay people for that. Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Take a step back, Nathan Prescott.
Oh man, you're telling me what to do?
Get away from her, dude!
Hey! Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore
right
in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way.
Oh my god!
You again.
Chloe!
Oh, I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run! Nobody! Nobody!
Bye! I hope you guys are enjoying this, because if you are, sit back, relax. Hopefully you've got some popcorn
Nathan
with you.
Nathan Prescott is messed up. And dangerous.
Kind of upsetting.
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Give me a break. I was going through changes. Like you.
I guess those changes included dumping me from your life.
That's not true, Chloe.
Bullshit. You thought you hook up with all these art pricks in Seattle. Didn't happen, though.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Damn, I love the tattoo.
Broken. Oh man, are you serial?
Wow, haven't heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Nerd alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max. Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
That's a new one I haven't heard in a while. Home, shit, home.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate. So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Party all night.
Not Little Miss Wallflower. I bet you've never even been to a party.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's sad. You should stick to taking photos. So tell me.
I take photos. Of me, the world, everything. It may sound sad, but I have a blast.
It doesn't sound that sad.
I'm happiest when I've got a great image in my lens. I'm not lonely, not afraid.
Now that's more inspiring. I don't feel so totally hopeless.
She looks super happy. She looks super sad. She looks super stoned. Is this a desk or a storage space? We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her. Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. It won't play without any power.
Gotta turn it on, dude.
Houston, we have the power, but we need to find a disc to play. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Like, we can totally find it as now, dude. I love you just have pizza there. Hell yeah, dude!
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
So, Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. The hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I see why. I bet your mom was not too happy.
She was happy enough to marry a Nazi. Reason number 356 to escape.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now? Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
Locked it from the other side.
You tell me story.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems I should be able to find the tools I need here. Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them. That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
Is that all the way up? Hell yeah. Pushing cardboards down into thingies. God, that nearly came out wrong. Turn on whatever the singer means.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max. I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
What's in the answer?
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered. Told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you've got no idea what kind of scum we're living out there. Stay away.
I'm singing songs about the future.
Hi. Hi, Chloe. How you doing?
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Fixing cameras. I nearly said something else. I cannot control my tics right now. They're kind of annoying.
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too.
Wait, I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat?
In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense.
Oh, Jesus.
You hella saved my life.
Yeah, my
now tell me the truth, Max.
Out, which is great. It never happens on stream.
I was there, hiding in the corner. Damn, you're a ninja. A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now
this
for the
is
big
even
question.
Worse. I'm streaming.
Did you tell anybody?
And my tics are coming out.
Absolutely.
I'm
Nathan
sorry.
Prescott had a fucking gun on you.
Gutless prick. That was scary. Who did you tell?
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I, know it was your birthday last month.
Chloe, you fuck.
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so
that
cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
I should probably just...
This day couldn't get any stranger.
Hey! Jeez!
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on! Rock out, girl!
Yes! Break it down, Max!
Yo, turn it off! Turn it off!
How many times have I told you to stop blasting that punk shit?
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe,
hide in the closet.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier.
This is going nowhere fast. I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
Move the lamp. That's what I need to do.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in. Now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe.
Shit.
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes. You're so friggin' paranoid.
Yeah, combat will do that to you.
Hi, Mr. Security Guard, you frickin' pedophile.
One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh, God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait! Is that grass? You been token up again in here?
Oh, yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
Whose is it?
Step in.
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well, well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers. So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
get
you?
Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
Oh.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
What you got behind your back there?
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang!
Jesus, put that thing down!
Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control the gun. It's the men who need to be checked. You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win. Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody. Even Chloe. I have to think about my own future.
Look at it in 1 second. Climb out the window! Is that, like, it for this episode? Nearly, I think. I think this is the ending of the first episode. Download the Disney Plus app.
Isn't this awesome, Sauce? Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, Slowpoke!
Hold on.
Alrighty then.
I haven't been here in forever.
Can we move?
So why do I feel like I was just here?
Because it was all in
this
your
is
head.
The exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Warren? Lauren, you look like shit. Can't believe you lost the fight.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
Do I shave?
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with
him. Viewers.
Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
I should have taken his photo when he flipped out on Kate today.
That would be killer blackmail material. Let's bust his ass.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence. Did you take a peek?
I wish. You know I would have read them.
I'd love to. They must be important, or he wouldn't hide them deep in his garage bunker.
He kinda creeps me out. I bet the truth is out there in his files.
Most likely, but it's good you didn't find his files. He would go ballistic. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Even yours?
Not anymore.
So what do you have on Nathan?
He's an elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
So, what about you and Nathan?
We went to his room at Blackwell. We drank, and I laughed at his rich kid bullshit. He was one step ahead and put something in my beer.
God, Chloe. I can't believe this. I mean, I do. Then what?
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Go on.
That's my knee.
I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp.
Spazzed.
Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Oh, my knee.
I am so furious, I can't even speak. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
What are you going to do? Pop a cap in his ass? Let's call the police.
Screw that. You already told the principal, and I'm sure it's useless.
I won't always be there to save you.
You were here today, Max.
Stop.
You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
destiny.
It's all right, Chloe. You'll be all right. Fuck. We've pissed off Chloe.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max. This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
Is Chloe still up there? I have
find out. I wonder how we'll get around this. Straight for the town. Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to tell you. Something hardcore.
Talk to me, Max.
I'm in love with you.
I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
But high, right?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game. People don't have those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it. And I'm scared shitless.
You need to get high. That it's been a hell insane fucking day.
Like, well...
What the hell is this?
Snowflakes?
It's like 80 degrees. How?
Climate change. Or a storm is coming.
Max, start from the beginning. Tell me everything.
Do you want me to call you?
Second waterfalls, we were young.
how long's left. Oh, that's it. Okay. Well, guys, if you guys have enjoyed this first episode of The Last of Us, Life is Strange, let me know down in the description down below. Really, 66 of the people made her feel comforted? Wow. Victoria's a bitch. Come on, guys. Life is Strange, Out of Time, is coming next on the channel for you guys once I buy and everything. I'll buy every single episode. Not sure how many episodes are there. Out of Time, Chaos Theory, Dark Room, and Polarized. Okay. If you guys have enjoyed the first episode of Life is Strange and enjoyed me with ticks and everything, I do apologize. But if you guys have enjoyed this video, make sure you guys go press that subscribe button, press that bell icon next to that subscribe button, which gets you notified whenever I upload video. Stay awesome, boy puts. Stay cool, girl puts. And I'll see you all in the next video. Bye!